Hello everyone. You could be a home textile exporter, apparel, handicraft, or even export auto parts. Creating and sharing catalogues with your buyers securely in time is very important to make a successful deal. Let's learn how you can create secure catalogues in 5 minutes with Sourcewiz and also track buyer activity on the digital catalogues that you share with them. It's a simple three-step process. You can see this dashboard once you are successfully onboarded by a team who will digitize all the products for you. You can view those products here, categorized and accessible at any time. To create a catalog for these products, go to Create Catalog and enter your buyer details here. Let's say you're sending a catalog for Spring Collection to Walmart. Click on Next. Step one is to select your products. You can simply do that by filtering them, searching them by ID or color, category, any other keyword that you wish to add. I can see all my products for the selected criteria. Now I simply start selecting, and you can see a card that's been populated at the bottom right. Once you're happy with the selection, click on View, and the data that is associated with all the products will be automatically scanned. Step 2 is to enter the details. Here, select only the fields that you wish to share with your buyers. Now, on this table, you can edit any details that you wish or enter new details. Once that's done, click on Generate Catalog. Here you can see two settings called presentation template and link settings. So step 3 is to update the presentation settings and choose anyone that you wish. Click on done. And this is most important feature of any catalog, that is to update the link settings. As of now, there are no link security here. So let's change that by clicking update. You're presented with three options. By checking this, you will make the email ID compulsory for anyone who is visiting your catalog. Set an auto expiry date by clicking here, after which your link will not be accessible. Make this extra secure by entering a 6-digit passcode. All the settings have been updated now. And that's it. Simply click on Generate Catalog and your catalog is ready, which can be downloaded in PPT or Excel. Now let's see how to track the buyer activity on this catalog. On your dashboard, go to All Catalogs. Here you can see the record of every catalog that you have ever made. And this is the catalog that we just created. Now let's see what happens when a buyer opens your link. The first thing they will see is the banner image. This is completely personalized for you, and you can upload any image that you wish. Now, since we have made the email ID compulsory and also have set a passcode, only those with the access to these details will be able to view your products. These are the products that you have shared, and a buyer can shortlist those products and either download them in a presentation or send a query for those products to you. Now, all this activity is directly updated to the platform. If you go back to your All Catalogs, you can see that every activity is now reflected here. Now, the buyer has shortlisted a product. You can view more details by clicking on View Activity. On this screen, see all the analytics in real time on this catalog. If you have shared this with multiple buyers, track the activity of every buyer. You can see if there are any live sessions and their locations, and directly view what products they have shortlisted and their queries by clicking on View Details here. And all those details are directly accessible to you on this platform. Now you know how to smartly market your products and boost your export sales. There are more features upcoming, like buyer recommendations. Know more by booking a free demo in the link mentioned in the description.